We were able to disperse 100 air pollution sensors throughout West Oakland for 100 days. In order to do what we did, we had to first create a technology, which was a sensor that was as accurate as high-grade, expensive instrumentation, but low enough in cost that we could distribute 100 of them.
So this is the low-cost black carbon sensor that we developed here at Berkeley Lab. Air is pulled in here through this optical cell, where the particles that are in that air are deposited onto a filter. The light that is transmitted through that filter is how we are able to measure the black carbon concentration in that air sample.
We sited about 55 sensors at residential locations, about 35 sensors at commercial locations and businesses, and about 10 sensors elsewhere, including some along a major route within the port and some sensors in the upwind locations. To me, the most exciting thing about this research is that we, at Berkeley Lab, together with UC Berkeley, created a technology that really helped the community better understand their exposure to air pollution.